am proud to say has been at the forefront of the People's Vote campaign right from the very start. And it's so beautiful to see all of you here today. Thank you for coming. Thank you for standing up for democracy. Thank you for being part of the People's Vote campaign. Boris Johnson in his tracks. We have stopped him inflicting on us a Brexit that is led by the rich, by the right, and by the reckless. Because this Brexit would be a disaster in so many ways. When it comes to the environment and climate change, you cannot end the climate crisis by acting alone. When it comes the beautiful gift of freedom of movement. We have to stand up for the right to work and to study and to live and to love in 27 other countries. We have to stand shoulder to shoulder with the 3 million whose lives should never have been used as pawns by this government in its political game. That you bring to our country. But friends, we have the job of our lives still in front of us, because Boris Johnson isn't going to double down. You know, he's going to really, really keep fighting with his cronies for the deregulation that is at the heart of his Brexit deal. And I simply want to say this, that I've been travelling around to these communities talking to people about why they voted to leave, and hearing them say that one of the reasons was because this country is so unequal. That those people who voted leave because the situation in this country is intolerable were absolutely right, because it is. So I simply want to say that our movement, as well as being a movement for Remain, has to be a movement for Transform. We have to end the economic system that doesn't just leave people left behind, it systematically excludes them from the prosperity that is enjoyed by the minority. So let us not think that the Remain campaign is about turning the clock back. It is about moving forward together, and I look forward to doing that with you. Thank you so much. Woo!